control.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to yet another episode of the Minecraft Wild Games here on the Hive servers actually today, guys. And the reason we are on the Hive servers is because I thought we might try out something different today, and this is a completely different thing. Actually, it's not too much different, but it is quite different than normal Wild Games, guys. After I go to spawn, I will let you guys know what you guys are going to be realizing about the game that's different, and I should have grabbed that chest for you, but we have a mission. I'm so sorry, guys, for disalarm or like completely telling you guys the wrong thing. I literally explained it. Yes, I am actually, I guess, playing a normal SG at least. Once it just changed it all of a sudden, I'm pretty sure it's the normal SG. Are there ruins? I don't even feel this guy's at. This guy talking to me. We'll be right back. that as well. Let's get out of here. We're gonna actually go probably back to spawn maybe after I go this way a little bit, because I wanna make sure if there is anybody around this area, I can get him before you know that he... keep all that. That's super nice. If we do make a bow, which we're going to do, definitely. We got 13 arrows. That's pretty OP. Knock them off with your own. Okay, I think we're good. Oh no. What are you doing? I gotta turn my render distance down just a bit. Just so I don't get any frame loss. Because I remember this thing gives you bad frame loss, this arena. I don't even know why. Oh, this guy's just gonna hide up there, I think. So we're gonna go up for him. Where's he at? Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. There's a potion there, I think, guys. Okay, I think I got him with that a little bit. No, not really. Yeah, hopefully I can get him. If not, we'll get that one maybe. Yeah, we got a little bit in him. I think we did some damage. This other guy's just looking for the cleanup, and I'm waiting so I can't get any other shots. No shots. There we go, we got one. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of the Minecraft Wild Games. Hashtag first take. This is my first time recording a game today, so that's really cool. First game, actually, this is my first SG too. I didn't need to practice for it. But anyway, as I was saying, thank you so much guys for watching. It really does mean a lot. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed. Hit the subscribe button if you guys really enjoyed and haven't subscribed yet. I will see you guys next time for another episode of the Minecraft Wild Games or whatever I may be recording on that day. Anyway, have a great day guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Okay. We'll be right back.